Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2145, the Ditto key. Oh, I love this one. All right, so right here we have a formula that is totaling those numbers. And if I would come right below that cell, this goes back to elementary school, where we would say something like, if we would write a word, and then beneath it we would press the Ditto key, right? That Ditto key was saying that we're just, you know, it's the same word as above, right? That, at least back when I was in first grade. So it was a great way to not have to write so many letters. You could just use the Ditto. So here we're going to do the same thing, Ctrl+Shift+Ditto, in other words, a quotation mark, and it will bring that formula down as a value, right? And so I can lock a value in, kind of like Ctrl+C+Alt+ESV in a new spot. But the place where this is really handy, and I learned about this at General Electric in Cleveland. I was doing a seminar there, and the engineers would use this one all the time because they would have to total something and average the exact same thing. And so I have a total formula here equals sum. And if you would just copy this down, right, it's going to change the reference. It's going to be referencing the wrong thing. All right, so that's not effective. But what they would do is control unshift the Ditto, so Ctrl+. It will bring the exact same formula down and leave it in edit mode. And from here, they would actually press F2, home, right, shift, right, and then type average and press enter. And they would end up with an average that was averaging the right reference. All right, so Ctrl+ will bring that formula down and keep the reference exactly the same. A couple of cool, great little tricks. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.